watching poetry, but that stuck me in my mind. To see the beauty in that bright and shiny object, which can be bullets running straight to my forehead, or frozen torpedo, or some asteroid is gonna impact me, or I don't know, slightest idea, water above, possible alien ship, maybe new form of life or old one. Enki coming home and he forget where he put his keys, or it is a wrestling between Anvil and him. Maybe baby Japanese theater of shadows Game of Thrones, because in original it is Game of Ice and Fire, or Eye of Sauron, Saruman Island, Gandalf. Who cares? It's beautiful, as I said. See a beauty in grain of sand, or line of coke, or beautiful woman, or fast car. Good bourbon. New things that other people want all my life. Yeah, it was hard first 45 years of my life, but after that, piece of cake. Everybody else is not normal, I am normal, and few of you, of course, which are watching my channel, and who gives a fuck what they think about me? Cannot speak for you. I mean, do you care about what ants thinking about you, or bugs, or I don't know? So, my life, my rules. Obeys or get the fuck out of my way. I don't care. They won't touch me and we are fine. Sticks and stones. Now, like somebody put that melody in my head, burning down the house, talking heads, I think. Maybe it's a flare for attack of evil aliens. Yeah, I heard that they are gonna come very soon this summer. A balloon. False alien attack. I heard lots of things. whatever. Enjoy. Enjoy the show till it lasts. Because it is not gonna last forever. Have no fear, and it's near, very near. Well, I'm saying that because every end is just a new beginning, and I cannot wait to see what is on the other side of curtain. But the rules are that I cannot go on the other side by myself, like eat the bullet or whatever. So I'll wait as you are. Enjoy that, whatever that is. And please don't tell me that you know what it is if you are looking on solar scope or whatever, because people who are making those applications are on other side, so nobody knows what it is. Nobody, I mean really nobody, except maker of it, universe himself, God, whomever. Don't trust me for a second. I'm natural and born liar, more than Jim Carrey. But on the same way, now I'm on my redemption way to get clean from this matrix. And this is it for tonight, dear prisoners. You can go back to your cells, put the mask on, keep the distancing, put the second mask on during your sleeping, because you never know. 3 condoms at least when you look porn, because it is not allowing touch another human being. And everybody bought that story. Unbelievable. Love you all. See you there. Over there. Love you all. Bye.